Ernest Chemists, which is one of the leading pharmaceutical companies in the country. If you take Ernest Chemists, for example, I mean, we are funding all aspects of the value chain. We are into manufacturing, we are into trading, and we are into retailing as well. So, Ernest Chemists originally started as a trading company in 1986 by the founder himself, Ernest Bediako Sampong, who is a pharmacist and became a limited liability company in 1993. You know, so he started as a trading company, importing from some of these multinationals. Some of the agreements were informal, but as you know, the volumes became bigger, he had formal agreements and formal relationships, you know, with these multinationals. And he went into manufacturing in the year 2001. You know, so manufacturing is about 20-25%, and importation of finished products about 80%, 80-75%. There are a lot of, I mean, if you look at a country like Ghana, you know, maybe, I mean, sometimes you guys would term it as a least developed country. You know, so if you take like the ethical multinational products, which are highly priced, there are just a few people up there that can afford it. And you have like a big gap down there somewhere in the lower middle income and the lower income people, you know, that need prices, that need products, you know, that are also of a high standard, you know, but also also affordable to them, you know. So we felt that there was a gap there that the manufacturing could fill up, you know. So that was one of the reasons why, you know, the factory was set up, you know, just to handle products being served to the lower income people and the middle income people, but also, you know, ensuring that the products were of the highest quality. We believe in, I mean, total healthcare. About maybe 5-6 years ago, the CEO set a vision whereby he wanted us to expand into almost all the regions in Ghana. And as I speak to you, we are present in 7 out of 10 regions. And what we have is to have branches in all these regions so that we can, you know, make our products accessible to all the people, I mean across the country and in the various regions. Definitely we have GSK, you know, I mean, that we've been working with probably close to 10 years, over 10 years now. We're importing finished products from them, both ethical and branded generics, you know, and we've been dealing with them for many years, and the relationship has got to a point whereby we have a collaboration with them in our factory, whereby we bring in finished products. That's to be specific, Panadol painkiller. We bring it from them and we pack it over at our factory. Then we have other reputable companies like AstraZeneca and Sanofi also bringing in mostly ethical products and some branded generics as well.